training, education, membership organisations, as well as the obviously the technical and installation side. It's all covered here at IFSEC 2016. I'm here with Mike from ASIS. Tell me all about ASIS, Mike.
Well, actually, we try to call it ASIS International. Everyone calls it ASIS, but the official name is ASIS. What we are the world's largest membership body for the security profession. We've got chapters in 70 countries, membership is about 38,000. And what we're all about really is education, certification, standards, and really just making it more professional.
You've got a large membership there, haven't you?
It is. Some of the IT bodies are bigger, but for physical security people, we are the largest in the world.
And how long has ASIS, thank you for clearing that up, how long has it been in operation for?
Just over 60 years. So we've been in the UK now for, well, our chapter will be 25 years old next year, but the European chapter has been going probably 40 years now. But so it's a good body, and, you know, pleased to be involved with it.
And what sort of services do you offer to your tens of thousands of members?
Well, we offer a lot of conferences, a lot of education. In the UK, we run 4 main events a year, plus breakfast briefings and regional meetings. The European conference this year was in London. That had attendance of 650 people. The global conference in Orlando this year would have 5,000 delegates. So it's a big deal. But it's education, networking, you know, certification.
So if there's somebody watching perhaps right now who isn't a member, kind of sitting on the fence, just thinking, well, shall I, shan't I? I don't really know. Look down the lens and tell them why they should join.
Well, if you have an interest in education, in career development, in increasing your knowledge base, increase your influence in the industry, ASIS is the one for you. Or ASIS, sorry, is the one for you, because we're very engaging. We're volunteering. I'm a volunteer. All the people on the stand here are volunteers, and we're doing it because we believe in it, and we'd love to welcome you as a member.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Mike Hurst, Vice Chairman of ASIS International. Thanks a lot.
Excellent. Cheers. Bye bye.